Uganda ikaingia Kenya. Na follow me wa maidudu iko hapa na haitaenda mahali. Kwa hivyo lazima tukatamue tujue tutafanya nini ili tuzuie ama to reduce ile inaitwa to the bare minimum economic loss. Tulikuwa Brazil juzi. Brazil wamekuwa na hii dudu for over 30 years and they have not been able to eradicate it. But they have been able to reduce it and to ensure that the losses they get is less than 2-3% of any crop. And yale wanatumia ni natumii sana madawa, kwa sababu madawa unajua analeta madhara na kadhalika. Wanatumia vingine kuua hiyo mnyama. So ile inaitwa biological control. And what we are doing now, the ministry is doing research through CALRO on use of biological chemicals, which we may introduce maybe next year. But for now, kuambia tu wakulima, ukipanda mimea ama mahindi, wakati imefika karibu futi moja, angalia katika matawi. Ukiona dalili ya eggs, dalili ya mayai, una spray immediately. Ukingoja mpaka unaona hiyo leaves imekuliwa, basi tayari imeingia ndani ya hiyo mimea. So time of spraying is very, very critical. And that's the only thing we can tell our farmers now. And of course, this is a concerted effort between the county government and the national government. But we are trying to see whether we can set aside some money to buy chemicals. And we also, the county government, I'm sure they've also budgeted to buy some chemicals. So what the only thing we can do is integrated pest control. There's no other way to eradicate fall armyworm. In fact, we are told that fall armyworm is like a marriage without divorce. You can never divorce because it will always be with you there. The only thing is to ensure how you coexist so that it doesn't harm you and